In this problem, we have an electron that is entering between two parallel plates, have an electric field.